A concrete mixer is a machine for making concrete. It consists of several parts. Let's assemble this machine together. This is a mixer drum. Then comes the rear pedestal on which the drum is mounted. The mixer drum is attached to the chassis. The support frame is under the chassis. Then let's put on the wheels, a seat, a steering wheel to control the machine, instrument panel, an engine, and the front fenders. Let's attach a cab with its door and window. A gas tank, funnel, and a ladder. Now the back and front lights, and the side marker light. The last details that are left to assemble are the roof, marker light, bumper, grill, a little ladder, and the exhaust pipe. Done. Now let's look how it works. Concrete transmit mixer trucks are used to transport concrete to a work site. Houses cannot be built without stones and concrete. For the completion of this house, we need a door, windows, a roof, chimney, and the fence with its door. Job is done. Bye!